Shalom and light ones. Good to see you guys. Good to be here with you guys again. We're in the month of February. I'm excited about it. I hope you're excited about it too. So I got some things to inform you guys on for the month of February. This month is titled Fast Forward February. Let me tell you why. Fast Forward February is not exactly you want to fast forward and get through it, but to fasten your eyes on God and what he is doing in this season. Last month was a trying month and a challenging month for us all. So basically we want to take back all that we left. If we may have started wrong, this is our second win, but we're gonna do this month right. So it's about fastening your eyes on the Lord. Not exactly fasting, you can fast. Some of us will fast, but it's about being quick to obedience in this month. So whatever God says, you do that right away. I know sometimes we get slack in, you know, doing what God says. So this month we're gonna really, you know, fix our eyes on doing what the Lord says. Okay. So if you're with me under this post, I want you to say yes. All right. So that would be a comment response. You can respond anything else, but you know, put in parentheses or in quotations, yes, if you're with me on this Fast Forward February. Every day, I'm going to try to bring up a word that applies to this month or what the Holy Spirit gives me, and we're gonna meditate on that word and go forward in that word. All right. And today, February 1st, the word of the day is fast. So you can either go on the fast. Be quick to do the things that you wanted to do, whether it's starting a business or, you know, just get up and do it, okay? Last month, every month I have a calendar, and every month is a scripture for the month. So I try my best to memorize that scripture for the month. And last month, January, was Psalm 29:2, and it says, give unto the Lord the glory due his name. Worship the Lord and the beauty of holiness. And we all were supposed to memorize that psalm. You get calendars like that from Walmart, of course, Amazon, you know, where it has scripture quotes and things like that. But I just want to encourage you guys today, you know, to get to it, get to that job, get to cleaning that house, cleaning out that car, whatever it is, this is the month that you get to it. And also, we're going to start our workout plans this month as well. So even if you did one sit-up, one push-up, one squat today, tomorrow you do two, all the way to the end of the month, whatever number that day is, you do that many, all right? And it's just, these are just little things that keep you focused and help you stay motivated. I'm going to be right here with you guys trying to drop a video every day for the month of February. So stay on me, stay with me. I appreciate you guys. The word of this month, let's go in and see the word of this month. So as a word of every month, I'm going to show y'all what the calendar looks like. It's a word of this month. What is it? It says, delight thyself in the Lord, and he shall give you the desires of your heart. Interesting, right? Because we call this Fast Forward February. So, you know, it's interesting that this is what this month represents. And that's on Psalms 37:4. And you can take a look. Boom. What's the calendar look like? Get you a calendar. Mark off that calendar. I love you guys. I'll be praying for you guys. You guys stay blessed. Have a blessed and strengthened day. And share this with somebody who you love and who you want to do this Fast Forward February with. All right? Shalom.